Good afternoon. Have you heard of the movie titled Korea? No. This movie is based on a true story when South Korea and North Korea organized a unitary inter-Korean team for the World Championship table tennis match in 1991. Seeing the unification flag hoisted in the movie, I could not help crying. Saying goodbye to each other, a South Korean team member says, "I can't say, I'll see you again, I'll call you, or I'll send you a letter. What kind of farewell is this?" Even if they both are one Korean race, they couldn't be together as a team just because of national division. This made me think a lot about the reality of partition. Today, I'd like to talk about our nation's reunification. In June 25th, 1950, Korean War occurred. From then, Korean Peninsula has been divided into South and North, and still is the only divided country in the world. Some people might think, why do we need reunification? There seems to be no problem this way. Or some might just vaguely claim that we should reunify without any valid reason. Then, why should we reunify? First, for the financial reason. The divided condition causes heavy economic loss for both. The northern part of the peninsula is rich in natural resources. At the same time, the southern part of the peninsula has mild temperature and wide plains, managing large part of Korean food supply. But sadly, because of continuous confrontation between South and North, this mutual relation began to be destroyed. Also, large part of capital funds are being used in military instead of welfare system. Also, for ethnical reasons, we were originally one. But sadly, because of 60 years of division, our language and thinking are gradually being different. Dispersed families can also be the reason. The government of South and North are promoting programs that would help reunion of those families. That's not enough. Imagine that you can't even know your beloved family is dead or alive. How awful is that? If we reunify, it would influence the peace not only in Asia, but worldwide. Just like the world is in an uproar because of the little wars that are happening in Africa or Middle East, fight between South and North Korea will bring the worldwide chaos.